frogs and gulls. No hint of Lionel's griffins. Delita! What brings you to Argilis?
We have ears in many places. Few things escape our hearing.
Our?
I say this for your sake, Ramzar. Return to Egros. Delve no deeper into matters of royal maidens, or those of sacred stones.
What have these ears of yours been telling you?
You think to save a princess from a burning tower. In truth, you would but set her on a higher floor. There is only one person who can truly save her. And that is what I mean to do.
Just what do you imply?
It's simple, really. Noble endeavors do not always reach the end that we desire. You cannot save the princess. However hard you endeavor to save her, you would do well to remember that.
What then is your end in all of this, Delita? I fear I do not know.
The Dukes Larg and Gultana, your brothers and all the rest, they are all of them swept up in a mighty current. A current they cannot see or feel. I simply swim against it. Nothing more. We'll meet again, I should hope.
Thank you.